Here's how I make my drawer boxes super strong and it's really fast. After tacking them together with a pin nailer, I leave the middle open for two long tenons to go through the side and into the face. And I cut them as close as I can to the surface, and then I come back with a sander and sand them flush. With the drawer boxes complete, all I have to do is add the drawer fronts and they'll be ready to install.